Ted, music, for instance?
That's no problem, Gary. In fact, we've readied an arrangement of It's a Lovely Day Tomorrow, just in case you ask.
And our guest is Perry Como in the vocal role, right?
It's a lovely day tomorrow. Tomorrow is a lovely day. Just forget your troubles and learn to say, tomorrow is a lovely day. The front page of your paper is bound to make you sad, especially if you're the worrying kind. So turn the front page over where news is not so bad. There's consolation in the weather report. It's a lovely day tomorrow. Tomorrow is a lovely day. Come and feast your tear-dimmed eyes on tomorrow's clear blue sky. If today your heart is weary, if every little thing looks gray, just forget your troubles and learn to say, tomorrow